What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. I'd like to welcome you guys to some very exclusive Far Cry 5 gameplay. I recently came back from California, and there I was at a Far Cry 5 event where they allowed us to capture a bunch of gameplay to showcase for you guys. Now, what you're about to see is a collection of single-player missions. We'll be tackling some co-op and arcade modes later, but for now, this is going to be single player. It's going to be very sporadic, kind of all over the place. I wasn't allowed to show cutscenes and menus and other things, so it's just going to be straight gameplay during the missions. Not too much story, really, that you guys are going to find out about, but this will give you an idea of what you can expect in terms of the gameplay. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys are ready for this. If you like what you see, be sure to hit that like button and let me know your thoughts of this in the comments below. Without any further ado, let's get into the Far Cry 5 gameplay.
It's Whitetail Militia. Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days.
It won't be the last.
So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
God, that was intense.
Hey, dude.
What's up? You're not from around here, are you?
There are a pack of wolves heading towards that conservation trailer. There's a Sloan doctor that's staying there. You really need to go and make sure she's okay.
Hope you're here to help. Things have been going from bad to worse.
Fucking psychos.
Time.
nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from.
Here I come, fucking loud!
Wolf's Den food stores are getting kind of low. We should check in with Chad to see if he's found any food for us. He's the best at finding fresh meat to barbecue.
Name's Jet Black.
We're partners now.
You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. He's bringing Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Make sure we got everyone out.
Like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something else.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn. cults grabbing everything. Bar, even shirt. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it.
Shit!
Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening. Changing position. There's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Dodged a bullet there.
Switching it up!
So this is how it happens.
Damn! Oh!
Yes, quiet, what do you think?
You gotta help me. These guys are
They were gonna kill me.
You can't just
leave
others.
Us here.
They took them up the mountain. My last flash from my eyes.
Please help. Shit.
More of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain.
The cook.
Oh, God.
He took others. Took them up the mountain.
We have our own bunkers, but nothing like the one Jacob built. That thing's fucking enormous.
Couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. The cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents along posts under the hot sun. Hold
on. I'm following you.
Lead the way.
Let's look at what's going on. You're gonna execute. Take point. I got your back. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Get my back. I see a Peggy over there.
Be me.
Please help me. My husband. Come suck into the pit. He's gonna burn him. He's gonna burn him alive.
Let's go. To the cook. Yeah, the parents on posts. Decided to give the kids a little water. And then
it's good to have these.
But they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a damp faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
They've got hunters out, tracking people down. They don't kill them.
These
they want them alive,
and
dead
soldiers.
To their army.
I second.
Roasted
flesh.
I can't believe we're down to use
the game.
We just gotta put trust in you.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around.
Sure,
he was
I'll
just
buy that.
Gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Thought I'd be happy. I feel numb. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And thanks for everything you've done.
You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away. We gotta get ready.
Are you? Okay, let's go.
Thinking.
You're a godsend. I'm going after that place as well.
How the hell are these things so strong? Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
Eli told me about that. They're scientists or something, but they're on.
No, I
gotta see how strong you'll be when you're free of all this country made of promise, but you can't trust fire.
Over! Do it again! Fire!
fucking boo! I see you!
No contact!
Glad you showed up when you did. My whole team was taken and strung up for these monsters to train on. Was just luck that I wasn't taken too. Studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. What's worse is the cult seems to be able to control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know, but I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves.
Heads up! Bad guys!
There's a body over here.
I'm the person who did this!
I'm sure he was just there!
Thank you.
Done and done.
Why not?
Coming down the zip line.
You're good.
God, this place gives me the creeps.
You're a godsend. I'm going up to that.
Okay, open the gate so we can get started. Your friend.
Lure one inside. Not seeing any judges from up here.
We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running.
Good idea. Could have something we need. Okay, you got it.
On my way. Made it okay.
Right. I'm ready.
Heads up, I see one.
I'm coming down for a closer look.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They're killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Look at those pupils. Way more dilation than I expected. I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down. Give it a test drive. Hear they're training more judges over at the Fang Center.
Sacrifice the weak. Keep moving.
No hero!
bad.
Eli, I see. Move it.
Got your back, deputy.
Right behind you.
They were gonna kill me. Thanks. There were more of us.
I don't want to go out like, please, see?
You really pulled my fat out of the fire. Thanks.
Devil's Drop. You gotta get to Devil's Drop.
Fuck. Yep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Thank you.
one's accounted for. That's the whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
around. The cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground? Yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Okay, can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit, there's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry. Shit. That's the last stash. Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
Thank you.
you on camera. Wait. Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back. Hurry! They're getting away!
All right, guys, so that is going to be it for the single player showcase. Coming up next, you are going to see some co-op action of a few of the same missions and some new ones as well, some messing around and whatnot. So stay tuned for that. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this first bit of gameplay. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages, social media, facebook.com/DanQ8000 for live streams and other content, Twitter, DanQ8000. Instagram, DanQ8K, and Snapchat, DanQ8000. If you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my shop in the description below. If you want to save 10% off your next DX Racer, there's a link in the description, which will give you a promo code to use at checkout. All right, guys, thank you so much again. I'll be seeing you soon for plenty more Far Cry 5 gameplay coming up soon. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, don't use violent and hit Q8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn, Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders, get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Nox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game. I'm out.